Good morning, folks. And right now I am at CHOC, and this is really exciting. And I'm gonna give you guys a tour right now. I'm at downtown Disney right now. So right now I'm outside of the fountain waiting for my medium shirt. I'll show you guys for a second. Somewhere around here. I have to wait till my medium, sadly. And so I want to let you guys know I'm a CHOC right now. I should not exactly say CHOC yet, but I have to wait till I go into CHOC. But I'm at downtown Disney, so I wanted to say, honestly, I'm doing really good right now. I'm excited, and right now it is currently like 5 a.m. in the morning right now, and I know it's a little lady morning right now, so when I got the wristband, I'm gonna come back to you guys when we go back when we walk in CHOC, and I'll show you guys the shirts. Alright, see you guys a little bit soon. Hey guys, I am back, and originally I am in Disneyland right now with the CHOC members, and apparently I was correct, going in the right area. And originally it's 25 minutes CHOC starts, and I wanted to let you guys know that I forgot to mention in the last video of showing you guys that I have reached my goal to $125 of my page. I am KTLA member, Henry DiCarlo. As you can see, you guys cannot see it because I got my necklace all over it, but I'm gonna try. So my channel, my community is disabled, and I'm gonna try to undisable it so I could try to put photos of when I was CHOC and photos of the shirts. So I'm gonna try to do that. I wanna let you guys know that. Hopefully I get something at the Disney store, and I will take a picture and show you guys and put it on community. Oh guys, and you guys can see the Disney castle.
Okay.
Look at this, you guys.
Okay, I'll walk with you later.
Alright guys, I'm gonna go real quick, so, and I'll begin when CHOC starts later.
Just like to start off with a big thank you. I can't believe all of the support, donations, and awareness that we've all made today. And thank you all for just joining us today on this magical, meaningful, an inspiring morning. It's so heartfelt, and I'm so touched that everyone here is here to support CHOC. My goal was to create awareness, encourage involvement, and to create a platform for the kids in my community to be a part of making a difference in our lives. And today, this CHOC season, you have all helped achieve that goal. And I am so grateful, and thank you all for coming. I would also like to give a big shout out to CHOC's NICU team for the unwavering commitment to providing the best care for all patients in our community and beyond. Without you, I wouldn't be standing up here today, and our family can't thank you enough. So thank you so much. Now, let's build on our community. I encourage everyone here to share your stories to the teams next to you. What keeps you going to the CHOC Walk? Why do you walk? What inspires you? Share your journey as we walk through CHOC Walk. And I want this to be the strongest walk ever. Now let's rock this walk for CHOC!
It's Mr. Incredible.
Oh.
Next year we're gonna win. Oh, and his wife.
Oh, that's so 30. Holy moly.
Thank you so much, Kent and Kim and Ambassador family. You guys can head on out. You're getting ready to rock.
Hello, guys.
Okay, my turn for a picture.
Oh, I see it now.
Everybody say Mickey.
Mickey.
Okay, that was perfect. All right, it's almost walking time. How are you feeling?
I got to
make sure that no one gets hurt out there, so we want to make sure that you guys are all warmed up. Incredibles, Edna, Frozo, you guys want to help me out here? Okay, Randy, why don't we give you some warm up music? Okay, everybody, we're going to start doing some warm ups. Very special Incredibles style, right? We're going to start with this Incredible stretch first. Follow us. Ready, guys? Here we go. We're going to stretch. Push. And again, stretch. Keep going. Stretch. Next one is Mr. Incredible. Show me muscles. And muscles. Muscles up. And down. Muscles. Muscles. I'm going to do the violent move. Everybody turn to the side. And put up your force field. Turn to the other side and put up your force field. Now we're gonna do the dash. Everybody run in place. Go. Put those arms. Now slow motion run.
What, Nicholas?
All right, let's wiggle it out. Big wiggle, big finish.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you, Wendy. Okay, how are you feeling? You ready to go?
Guys, I am back. It's too loud right now, and apparently it's chalk time. It's chalk walk time, and I'm walking right now. It's a bit slow, but slow, so now I'm gonna show you guys what's in front of me right now. Walking right now, this is what CHOC is and stuff. The rides they're not open, they're not. We're just walking around the park. So that's what's going on right now. Currently it's 6:05 or 6 a.m. in the morning right now. It starts like at 6 a.m. but there was like a lot of talking, a lot of experiences, and I'm gonna get back to you guys when we come to the other cars or other landmarks. Okay guys, so right now I am outside Tomorrowland. That's Tomorrowland.
Okay.
And it looks like I think we're going into the Disney castle. I don't know. Or we might go like around like this way. I don't know. Let's keep walking. So if you guys never done something like this before, it's okay. If you have questions about CHOC Walk or anything, you guys can let me know. This is my fourth time that I did this. Like I said, the video of me I reached the goal of $125. It will be my fourth time coming here. The last time I went to CHOC was somewhere on August. I don't remember the day of August. If I do, I'll put it in the description. But the last time I went to CHOC was August. Okay, so that was my third time right there. And now, I did not expect that they were gonna do it on July. I did not expect that. So, I really did not expect them to do this on July. I thought they were gonna wait till like next month on August, but that was unexpected. I did not know. Okay, I did not know. Okay, let's see where we're going. So I'm gonna turn this back around. So it looks like we're going. Oh God, I forgot what the land called, but I went into this land with my EO Green Bands, and we went to it separate ways. So I think it's called
The Nurses Day. Hot Nurses Day.
Adventure. Yeah, it's called Adventure. I went to this Adventure Land before with my EO Green teams. It's not like in EO Green. When I went to EO Disneyland with my EO Green band, we had to go into the. We could go into separate ways. We could make our own teams and stuff like groups, and then we could go separate ways and stuff. And like I said in that description right there in that video and stuff. So that's where I went. The land I went right there was Indiana Jones ride. I lost my backpack right there, but I got it back, so don't worry. Okay, so I'm gonna turn this back around.
Oh, there's Indiana Jones. Say hi. Go on, Jones. Say hi.
Hi. That's Indiana Jones, guys.
Are y'all out here?
My mom wanted me to say hi to Indiana Jones, so I wanted to say hi. I went to the Indiana Jones ride, so it was a good ride. Let me go close to my mom. So, good morning. So, let me show you guys. This is the Indiana Jones ride. That's the ride that I went to. I wanted to go to the Pirates of the Caribbean ride, but I never went on it. I'm kind of a little bit bummed. I asked my friends, can we go to the Pirates of the Caribbean ride? And guess what? She said, no, we're not going to the Pirates of the Caribbean. I was kind of a little bit of disappointment right there, but I was like, okay, I guess I'll respect that. I was so saddened is because the Haunted Mansion was closed. Like, I think they were rebuilding something around it and stuff, and I was like, no, like, I was looking forward to go into the Haunted Mansion and stuff. I was like, man, I really want to go in the Haunted Mansion to get spooked. But when I saw it when it was closed, I was like, you gotta be kidding me. Like, that was my really good time. Oh my God! Yeah. Guys, it's a pirate character!
Imagine that's Johnny Depp.
Oh, that's Johnny Depp.
Imagine it could be. It could be. Hi!
Hi!
He looks so good.
She said, oh, she does look really pretty.
Let's get out of the way.
So that was Jack Sparrow and that other character.
Oh no, we can't go from the boat this time.
No, we can't go near the boat. So that was Jack Sparrow. Okay.
Can you see a picture?
Oh, give me a second, I'm gonna take a picture. So guys, I am back. I'm sorry for the interruptions. I really apologize. My mom wanted me to take a picture. Okay, fine, I'll take a picture. But that's okay, I took a picture of it. It was in front of the bar. I'll show you guys when I took a picture in front of it. It was somewhere, I took a picture of somewhere around over there, but that's the boat somewhere I took a pic. And that's the pirate's boat somewhere over there. I'm gonna wait for my mom, give me a second. I am back, I just wanna wait for my mom. Let's see where we're next. I'm gonna show you guys. So Tiana and
Columbia.
Okay, let's go. That was Tiana and the alligator. So that was called the Big Thunder Railroad. That's the ride I went to with my dad, EO Green. So I was like, I forgot what the ride was, but it was the Thunder Railroad. I'm gonna pause real quick, and so I can go to, so we can go to the next landscape. Some other team members were cheering on us. I really like that. I took a picture with another character. I'm gonna try to put this on my community post. And I want.
That's a nice
spot to take a picture. Thunder Road. I'm still walking. And the CHOC Walk ends at 10. So the CHOC Walk ends at 10, so we'll pretty much walking more. So I don't know where we're gonna head in next, but we're still in an adventure island land. So I don't know where we're gonna go next, but who knows. But I'll come back to you guys. So you guys, I'm at the Star Wars convention right now, the Star Wars island. Let me show you guys so you guys can see. Oh my god, it's Chewbacca. Looking so cool. You look amazing. Alright, let's go. Oh shoot, I called him Chewbacca, but I think it is Star Wars, one of the characters. Jason has a character name. Oh my god. I was switching him up, I forgot his name. Ooh. Now there's Rey. Guys, that's Rey. The Kylo Ren, the Stormtroopers, and Darth Vader could come out. That would be cool if I took a picture of them, but I don't know if they're gonna come out, so I'm not gonna get my hopes out. So I'm gonna go turn back to the Star Wars. Okay.
This
dash
is so cool.
Oh, it popped. Don't worry, no danger. No danger, just a balloon popped. Other team members, looks like.
Did you see the little people, baby?
Cute. Very cute, adorbs. This is really amazing. This is really cool right now. I can't right now. People were holding up signs about CHOC and their family members, whatever, who is in a hospital in CHOC. So,
are we going behind?
Okay, I never been through this before, I think. Oh my god, that's new. I've never been through this area before. It looks like it's like a back lot of it. So. It's like workers, whatever. Okay, we're still walking. I don't know. So this is the back lot and stuff. I don't know if it's like a Star Wars back lot or it's just a back lot of the rides. I don't really don't know. So I don't know what you guys think. This is, I'm not gonna forget this moment. I am not. I got my pants behind me and stuff. Okay, so we're still in the background, so it looks like when there's like parades or whatever, they put these wagons or whatever back there. I really am surprised. So. We got the thing where Mickey stands and stuff. That's where, that's his thing, whatever we call it. I don't know where we're gonna go next. I think we're gonna probably X out the back lot. I don't know. Oh, we're still in the back lot. Look at this. Oh my god. Something like 60 years. Oh my god, I got pictures of it. That's so cool. More cabin adventure. Looks like there's other team, right? Teams in the other side, I think. This is CHOC Hospital. Awesome. Thank you.
Oh my god. Okay, so we're still walking, so let me just show you guys for a second.
I was hoping it was one of the events.
Okay.
It was Taylor's balloon that popped.
This is so cool. KTLA team's over there. Okay, so there's KTLA team's over there. More KTLA teams! Henry DiCarlo, let's go! Here without KTLA team, so I'm gonna stop recording real quick. Okay guys, I'm back. I just had to be in a live stream with the KTLA members and Carlo and ship right there. And I'm about to leave the Star Wars land, and I've heard that we might go to the California Adventure Park with the CHOC members. I don't know. So I'm about to like walk in another land, I think. Let's see. I think I'm still in the Star Wars convention. Let's go. Take a look. It's so sunny right now. Oh my god. You can't even like... Let me see how you can like see the mountain. I don't think you can because it's too sunny.
So. Sure am.
Okay, so we're still walking. I think we're moving out of the Adventureland. If I'm right, I think I am right. Okay. So I think I don't know where we're gonna head next, but we're still in Disneyland. So no, I think we're still in the Adventureland. I think okay, so we walked out of Star Wars land, so, and. And stupid me. We are out of the adventure land. Stupid me. I'm so sorry, guys. Oh my god. So I think we are heading out. and stuff. I don't know where we're gonna go next, so I think I'm gonna pause out this video and I'll come back to you guys. Okay guys, so I'm like close to Tomorrowland. Looks like that's like one of Finding Dory's things right there. That's Tomorrowland over there, the Space Mountain over there. And I went on Space Mountain there 2 times and it was intense. And I was in the Eel Green ride, I was gonna I'm recording it, but one of the ladies told me, well, she didn't tell me, but she gave me a signal saying. So I'm like, okay. And then when the ride was crazy and intense, I'm like, I'm good thing she warned me. So the ride was so intense. Do not record in that video. Do not record in that ride. For a heads up. So we're still walking still. So I think we're going to Tomorrowland. I think. We're going to Tomorrowland. So Tomorrowland's really, it's a really good ride. I ate one of the aliens the restaurants. It was like a pizza. It was like a pizza place. It was really good. I had pizza. I had cheese pizza over there. That's the time I still. That was the time that I still. I didn't have my backpack right there because I lost my backpack right there in the Indiana Jones ride. So, but I got it back. So,
yeah.
I'm gonna go real quick, and if there's something like really good around here, I'll come back to you guys. I have exited out Tomorrowland, so that was Tomorrowland right there. And I don't know where I'm gonna go next. Oh, guys, look, the stage is still there.
That was when we left.
Look.
We're almost halfway done.
Yeah,
I like that
back with people. Yeah, that's cool. Up and stuff. Thank you.
Yeah.
I think we're gonna exit it out of Disneyland. So I think we're gonna I don't know if we're gonna go to California Adventure, and so I really don't know. If we don't go to California Adventure, that was CHOC Walk right there in Disneyland. It was really fun walking with you guys, and I hope you guys enjoy walking with me and explain to you guys all about Disneyland. She almost tripped. I said, shoot. Wait, are we exiting now? Let me see. I think we are, and if we are, then I'll still keep walking with you guys, but I think we're about to exit things out and stuff. So, take a look at these things, you guys. I want to go Mr. Toad ride, but I never been on that ride. I heard that's gonna be wild. Pirates of the Caribbean, Big Thunder. Oh shoot, I didn't get that. Indiana Jones. Where it still counts. Space Mountain, I went on that ride. So I think these are the rides in Disneyland. So I
we are exiting now.
So you guys, we're about to exit Disneyland right now. I got some water. As you can see, I don't know where we're gonna go. Oh my god, guys, there's Mickey! It's Mickey! Oh my god, I wanna take a picture of him.
Yeah, even if it's new behind him
in the background. Guys, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go take a quick picture of Mickey.
Mickey!
Okay guys, we exited Disneyland and we're going to California Adventure Park. I've been to California Adventure Park, so I'm walking there right now. So I'll start recording when I get inside of it. Okay, guys, we were taking a potty break right now, so we're at California Adventure Park, which is walking right now. You can see. So this is California Adventure Park. This is this is my second time here at California. So the first time, I think it was my third time here, I think, I think it was my third time here, if I'm wrong. My second or third time, I don't remember now. Dang it. But that's okay. That's okay. Take a look at the view. Oh my god, this is so bright right here, bro. It's so bright. Because the sun's coming up right now. Popcorn machines. Dude, it is so bright. Oh my god. It is so bright right now. So, I don't think you can see very well because it's so sunny. So, oh my goodness, the sun's coming up. It's morning right now. I wasn't tired, but now I'm tired now. So I need to keep up my energy going up, walking and doing this for you guys. Like I promised you guys last night, I did not know I was supposed to go two times, like Disneyland and California Adventure. I did not know that. I thought I was going in for Disneyland, and after that, we just like leave or whatever. So I really did not know. Oh my god, there's other people walking over there now. So I think we go around that way. I don't know. Club Pixar. So we're going in Hollywood Studios. Ooh.
Yeah.
Imagine I just cut for Roy. That'd be cool. My arm. Excuse me. My arm is getting tired now. Deadpool versus Wolverine coming on July 26th. Doctor Who, I think that's correct. Doctor Who, May 10th. Never heard of that. But my cousin heard something. Oh my god.
Soli.
Oh my god, Soli. The monks.
Kidding!
Oh yeah, I left it at home.
Oh my god.
I did bring it a trip, but I left it at the hotel.
Oh, it's not the hotel.
Yeah.
We got two games we're working on.
I'm so wonky. Oh my god, guys. Guys, look. Cool. The Guardians of the Galaxy convention. I heard that it's really intense in there, so.
We never look around.
My friends told me about this ride that you could pass out in this ride. So I'm like, oh my god, I don't know. More people. I can zoom in out more. Walt Disney Studio. Is that his studio in there? Walt Disney Studios, Mickey Mouse, and Silly. So cool, it's interesting. So I think Walt Disney worked inside of there. Maybe, I don't know. Oh my god, this ride, dude. I can't with this ride. If I go in a ride, I think it will be really craziness intense right there, bro. Oh my goodness. Good morning. Oh, look, adventure rides.
Look who's up there.
The Adventures.
Spider-Man.
I can't tell if it's Wonder Woman. I can't tell. I can't tell, but all I know is he's... The sign's walking out of the way. I don't know. We can see them when we walk around here. Okay, wait, let me see. So we got, oh! I was like, is that Wonder Woman? And it was Wonder Woman. Oh no, that's not Wonder Woman, my fault. I don't know, comment down below. Oh, that's Shang-Chi, Spider-Man. Sub-Adventures. I look like Captain Marvel woman, but the people I would recognize right there, that was Shang-Chi and Spider-Man. Oh my god, I wish Shuri or the Black Panther or Black Panther was here, but no, he didn't come. No one was available. Okay guys, I'm still walking. Oh my god, my arm is so sore. Like, my arm is so sore around here because I'm holding my phone. The Adventures car. Also dope. Really dope. I wonder if we're gonna go see the Mickey Mouse fair thing ground. I don't know, but you can always hope, right? Oh my god, my arm is getting so tired, so I'm gonna stop recording real quick. Okay guys, I had to take a break because my arm was so sore, and look at this, you guys.
Oh my goodness. She's blocking the I'm gonna close up until we get close. Okay guys, so I'm officially in close, so that's the fairground of the Mickey Mouse, whatever. We could say what you guys want to say. Picks up here.
Happy birthday number three.
She's cool. Oh, that's so sad. I shouldn't have. Oh my god. Incredibles ride somewhere. There's more. That's cool. Oh my god, I steal the show by love. I just heard that song.
Yeah.
I literally just heard that song. We'll play song around over here. Oh yeah, you can. I think you guys can hear the song. If you guys can't hear it, it's called "Steal the Show" by logs. I'll put that in the description. Oh, like a Toy Story character.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, you won't believe your eyes when you experience for yourself our amazing marvel of the midnight.
Halfway through.
Oh, oh man! Hola! Cool! Looks like there's a line of anger emotion from Inside Out. Cool. That's funny. Steal the Show. So that song, that's from Steal the Show, that's from Elemental. For reminder. The motion reeler. Whirlwind, Inside Out, Sadness and Joy, awesome. I'm gonna stop recording, but I'll come back to you guys. Okay, you guys, I'm back. That was a long one. I'm sorry. I was so sore. I was really sore. My muscles sore. My leg is killing me right now. Okay. So I apologize. I think CHOC is gonna be a little bit over. So I don't know.
More Chick-fil-A
coming through. Henry DiCarlo, we see you.
CHOC Rehab races
in the house. All right, Chick-fil-A, smoking
stuff along one time. Oh my God. Thank you, guys. Okay, so it looks like I'm done. I think I'm gonna end it here. So guys, thank you all so much for joining me. It's with CHOC and stuff. Thank you all so much. That's CHOC right there. So I'll see you guys all in the very next video. Thank you all and peace out.